So I live right across the street from Webster Hall, and one of the reasons I love living here is that there is absolutely never a dull moment. You don't want to come back one night and the entire human contents of Webster Hall have just spilled out into the street. And two ambulances, maybe like five cop cars. What the fuck is this? Hey, what's up? Oh, nothing. Some people got stabbed. Fuck, they got stabbed! And last night, I didn't even notice that there was a mob of zombies swarming outside the block until I heard shrieking and shouting. This guy who looks like Bozo the serial killer starts stumbling towards me. He's not that interested. I think he could smell that my brain wasn't too tasty. So then he and his like friends started harassing some young lady across the street. I don't really know what became of her.